her girl with me at the bar, she moving like an info. Early morning looking at the moon, see it peeping through the window. We are not fucking with you, you are too simple. We are not fucking with you, you are too simple. Hey, you get your feet like the insults. I do not fuck with your insults. I'm gonna try selling tensors down. Put a pretty clip in the friend zone. Made it to the city like the end zone. Think about it cause you live in Kenzo. I be really tripping by the candle. Wow, city cause they really are a handful. I'ma put some diamond in the G-shot. The shorty don't like you, nigga, we saw. I be really tweaking off the weed. Says that I bet he saw. Fuck it, I'm living in a maze. Feeling maze, living in a maze like PIXAR. Smoking in a cup when I'm pissed off. I am sniffing all these niggas like PIXAR. She's sniffing all these niggas like PIXAR.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? We're back with the fifth vlog. And today we're in Sedona, Arizona. Look at this view. Last night we checked into the Airbnb and I just fell asleep. I'm not gonna lie. 3 hours before that, we had a UFO tour. And I'm just gonna say, I believe in aliens now, 100%. But today we're gonna head down to the trails, do some bike rides. And I'm gonna show you guys the view and the ride. And yeah, it's gonna be a fun day. Let's get it started. Hey Sophia, are aliens real?
I do think they're real now after going on that tour. It was kind of scary, honestly. There was like one point in time where we were seeing something in the sky. Well, he saw it first and then I could see it with like my naked eye. And then all of a sudden it disappeared and then he could still see it and then it disappeared again. So I thought that was pretty
with cool. The goggles on.
With the goggles on.
Yeah, exactly.
You could see it. But it
disappeared. It's insane, guys. Look, you guys might think I'm joking or something, but aliens are real. On hood.
It's amazing view, guys. That's not even the Grand Canyon yet.
So just wait until we see the Grand Canyon. Insane.
I have no idea what this is. I think it's like an engine or something. It's a giant turbine generator. Isn't that insane? It's pretty cool.
It's deeper than the Empire State Building. Wow, it's pretty impressive.
Looks interesting. It's like a very advanced fire hydrant. It's a carburetor. Oh, cool. A jetpack? Yeah, it's a good way for us. Carlson and Phillips, the nurses I need to stop, telling Wilson, Vital Howard, Manny Lyle, and Gladys Silver.
Jesus. Patients, yet remained intact, ready to reopen at home since 1970. A 49-30 hospital is now the Jerome Hotel and a silent restaurant.
starting again. After 1 month's close, the main residents of your home will require to travel to Kyle.
Oh,
shoes
are too small.
What
is that?
I don't know.
Hair thing?
I think it's a hairdresser. Or maybe a dentist chair.
What's that, to clamp your head?
Yeah. Yeah, see, it's a dentist chair.
There's teeth in it.
That's a scary chair, they clamp your head.
Yeah, see, it moves when you're getting your teeth pulled out.
But, yeah, because they didn't know how to get the cavities and stuff.
Look at all those cavities.
So they just pulled out the teeth and
stuff. It's crazy because those are real teeth.
Yeah, what's in that thing?
Quartz, I repeat. Oh, I already found quartz.
There's rocks.
Is it actually pretty looking?
Quartz. Calcium.
Quartz looks like glass. Quartz is? Quartz is pretty. It's
Oh, look at this. Reminds me of Bloody Mar. It's very similar.
It's copper.
So we're in copper. Oh, rah.
What is that? It's like toothpaste.
It's malachite.
Bornite? Bornite, am I pronouncing that right?
Which one?
Bornite.
Yep, it's
Bornite. You don't want to go.
This is not on the presentation rooms. This is the light you see coming from these minerals is caused by ultra UV rays.
Oh, yeah.
Certain minerals have the ability to...
Oh, is that a scorpion? See that over there? Oh. It's a dead scorpion.
Where?
In the middle of there.
Oh.
God, it's so freezing out here.
I do, trying to steal my moves. 25